game. If you could hurry up, that'd be great. Thanks. Cock it. We're going over there. Don't even care. Don't even care. So annoying. It's so annoying. Because obviously, I don't know why it is. Because it's the cells or something, or the hostile AI that messes up because they're doing something. Who's in there? God damn it. Can't shoot it down. Where'd he go? That one raider. Really? Fucking really? Oh my god. Was that so what? They're in a bloody vertical. Yeah, I'm buddy, I'm in power armor. That's not gonna do much to me. I'm practically Robocop. Okay, I am Robocop. But well actually no, Nick's Robocop. Right, there we go. Is it good? We're good now? What? Okay. Activate speed jets. Engage. We're out for a stroll. Out for a stroll. No, we're not. No, we're not. Shit. Oh god, shit. How many of you are there? There's just the one Danny boy. Okay. Critical shot. I'm not even looking at him, like, look, no hands. You better have some seriously good loot on him, I swear to god. Oh my god, just die, you bitch. You gotta be careful, otherwise I'm gonna end up... I can't move my arm. Stop bitch slapping him. Can I just please, just die. Oh my days, this is ridiculous. I can't, I've gotta be careful who I hit, because otherwise... I'm gonna go, oh yeah, you've been kicked out of the brother because you killed everyone. My god, he disintegrated. He had F-all on him? Really? I'll be good now. Can I please talk to you? If not, I'm going to end up shooting you. I really will. I really will shoot you. Mark my... There will be shooting involved. Severe dismember... What the hell are you? All the way out there. Jesus Christ. Be good now. Can we talk or are you going to be a dick?
Halen?
It's good to see you again, Knight. You've come a long way since you stumbled into the Cambridge Police Station.
I know. Cambridge Police Station. Sarcastic.
I'm surprised you've survived over there without my help.
Now that the Pridwin's here, we don't really need you anymore.
Bitch.
We've had the occasional synth attack, but so far we've been able to keep them from overrunning us. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support, I'd say
flickering red thing's getting on my nerves now. Don't underestimate. What about the ferals?
What about those feral ghouls?
With a vertebrate at our disposal? Not a chance. Anyway, I know you don't have time for small talk, so
I
get right to
it.
I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to pinpoint you since you found the bomb.
My foot is
We've rigged
cool.
up this distress pulsar to emit a unique tone that we'll be listening for. When you find the bombs, plant the pulsar, and we'll handle the rest.
Fair
After
enough.
That, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
Distress pulsar. Take. Hope this works, distress pulsar. Don't sound difficult. Hope this works.
I'm hoping.
I know you've been through the glowing sea before, but remember to keep an eye on your Geiger counter. If you don't, the radiation will cook you from the inside out. Good luck tonight.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Appreciate it. Dance, buddy, you might want to put your helmet on. Just a little word of advice, because, you know, being organic like myself, you're probably going to get severe amounts of radiation going in there. Okay, now we are completely... Actually, let's just stim pack myself up a little bit. Oh, how far is it? Because we might have something close to it. It's there. Alright, we'll go there. And then we'll just walk that way. Because, you know, we're not too far. Why has he got that pipe around his head? That isn't really good armor because you can get through it and then around it on the top bit because he's... Douchebag. Okay. So, I mean, the glowing sea, the ambience in the glowing sea is awesome. How are you not dead yet? Your head should be, like, turned to mush. Severe amounts of radiation, buddy. I think my feet are on straight. Okay. I'm wearing T-51 power armor. I don't think they're too fussed that I'm wearing T-51 power armor. And the fact that it's, you know, custom. Because, you know, DC what... You know, the DC Brotherhood chapter didn't see much T-51B power armor. Actually, this is T-51E, apart from my head. The majority of it is T-51E. And then some of it's just T-50B, I think. God damn it. Have I got shotgun? I don't know. I do, yeah. This is awesome. And just look how much it goes down. I've got the Tesla coil chest. So they just disintegrate. Well, they just, no, they get electrically... They get zapped by electrical Tesla energy. There we go. Speed. I need the jetpack. Oh, fuck my life. Hi, buddy. Hi. You went down really easy. The game's freaking starting easy. Probably the game easy earlier. Well, I had to find something and I completely forgot to turn it off. Right, my bad, I'm sorry for that. I mean, obviously it doesn't make a difference because you guys are just watching for the content and everything. But to me it does because obviously the game's then too easy. I mean, when I've, like, years down the line, when I'm playing this for like the 50,000th time, I'll just put it on easy anyway, just so I can play the game. But, obviously, while I'm recording it, I'll prefer having it on normal, so there's the challenge to it. Because I like a challenge. Do love a challenge. I love the power. I love it. It's awesome. It's the whole Iron Man bit for me that I like. The whole, you have to walk into it sort of thing. You can upgrade it. You can't rename it, unfortunately, which would be awesome if you could rename it. Then I'd just call it the Mark 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, not crap. But, you know, unfortunately, you can't rename it. Maybe they'll eventually. Dude, you might want to... You really might want to put on a helmet. That's all I'm saying. It's just because... Radiation and everything... is... Can we turn him into a ghoul? That'd be brilliant. That'd be amazing if we can ghoulify him. I don't think he's got a quest, actually. Not all of them have a quest to them. Some of them you just have to just, you know, be nice to. For lack of a better word. Just be nice to them. Or do things they approve of. Locate the Mark 28 stuff. Oh, it's a door.
Duh. It's a door.
That's awesome. That's brilliant. That's amazing. Okay. I'm guessing there's going to be some fells in here. Elevator's unfunctional. Well, it was wartime and all that. I'm just gonna take everything. It's my duty in life to take every piece of thing I can get. I'm assuming we're going down. Joinamo! Oh, that hurt my face. Okay, I have no idea where I'm going. Press. Yay, door opened. You've got to be careful when you're opening doors these days. It can be quite hazardous to your health. Take. Terminal. Abort? Who was trying to launch nukes? Just out of curiosity, who was? Why? Unless it's been doing that for 200 years, just stuck on a cycle. Like when war broke out, like right, launch every nuke we have, sort of thing. And then it ended up being. Dude, what are you doing up there? Take, take, take. Going down? Oh, you got it in time. Love your hair. Well, same hair as mine, but still. Oh, she moves! Oh, I didn't get crushed. Let's go. This away. Are we the one? No! God damn it, game! Where are we actually going? I have no idea. Nope, that one. We've got to press this again. Alright, so we have to go round. So, jump back down. Oh, you have no idea how satisfying that is until you've played this game. That's because I've been playing Fallout as well, actually. And I think our tech guy, Dan, has been playing it. Well, he's never asked me tons of questions about it, but I've just told him just to play Fallout 3, for Christ's sake. Just do it, please. Just please play Fallout 3. I love Fallout 3. It's brilliant. I've played it 1,000 freaking times now. It's something that's amazing. He died. Bless him. Take telephone. No. That's clearly... But oh, I'm it. I need to... I'm a hoarder. Clearly. Needs to be done, though. Just, oh, god damn it, game. I need to get the cryolator. Instead of get my expert lockpicking. Oh, my days. Just open. Just open. Just open. Open. I am one with the lock. I am one with the lock. I am one. The lock and I are 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 one. Game, I will... That's what I thought.
Nice.
Really? Ah, oh, that was so anticlimactic. God's sake. I said, the gun's going out because I'm shooting the next person I see. Taking the fan, it'll calm me down. Where are we going? Terminal. Launch all nukes. Pod beta launch report. Oh, that's all right. Why do we want... Why do we want the blast doors closed? I don't understand. They were open, so they're now closed. I don't... I'm kind of confused. What have I done? Dance! Buddy, I'm just going to keep running at the door until you let me out. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, well... Well, we're opening the door again. Open blast door. Open. Oh, that was the blast door. Right. I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. Where are... These new... Okay, that way. There we go. Right in my face. Oh, are you shitting me? This game's so confusing. Oh, wait, no, this way. Wait, you're dead, right? Bet you're dead. Just checking. You can never tell these days. These guys aren't my... Tens of... Oh, doogly what? I know what I'm doing. Really? Really? Why are these guys running into the walls? Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh wait, yeah, just electrocute. I can just stand here now if I wanted. There we go. That was easy. That was all on it. You got tons of stuff in here. Oh, just industrial grade fabric softener. These are awesome. Oh. Take my board. I'm having Mora for dinner tonight. Howdy. Fucking feral ghouls in this game really freak me out. Don't know why, they just... They're a lot more spookier. They're horrible looking. Oh! Shiver down my spine. I mean, that's, in that sense, they're good, they're brilliant, but they still just... Oh! So different and wrong. What's behind door number 3? Ammunition! Tons of ammunition! Oh, don't do this door! Lock. Whatever you want to call yourself. Today, I'm gonna call myself Lock.
Got it.
Oh, really? Wasn't even worth it. I'm taking the beer, though. I'm celebrating after I kick everyone's asses. Peekaboo! Hey, ladies. What you wearing? Well, sea captain's hat. Oh, my God. I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. Do not judge me. Do not judge me. There will be no judging of me. Dance, buddy. You're on the way. So what, Dance, could you hold some stuff? Dance, stay still.
Look alive.
Go ahead.
I need you to hold some things. I need
you just to hold. Interesting for me today?
I need you just to hold all my junk. You're holding all my junk. You're holding my junk. Grab it in your hands, cause you're holding my junk. You're holding my junk. Howdy. 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 It's polite to howdy back. Freaking dumbass. It's L. Dumbass. Dude, you're stuck now. You've done the thing I always do and corner yourself. Dick move, buddy. Dick move. I wonder if you can have companions go into the Institute because... Oh, okay, that was weird. The world froze for a second. I love how you can dismember them. Would have been legendary. No, all that. No, please, just bitch slap me. Was it mid-set? Enhanced knuckles. Has anyone else always thought when they ever first saw a knuckles duster or anything in the game or anything, they always thought it looked like a dog paw? Is it just me? I'm gonna hit you with a dog paw. No, please. I'm thinking they will do a mothership, an alien DLC. Because many of you have seen, I saw pictures of it on Google, just see if I can find the location for you guys. I can't find the location of it at all, it's nowhere to be found. But the alien blast is in the game the same way it was in Fallout 3, where it was in a crash site. Apparently, I actually see the alien ship crash as well, which is awesome. But it looks completely different. It's not just a port from the game. It looks really retro, like a toy rocket ship kind of thing. Not toy rocket ship, like a toy saucer. And I've always been a firm believer, if something is a unique model and texture and everything, like the alien blaster or everything, then they're going to make it into a DLC. And they probably will make it into a DLC. Because it'll be freaking awesome to do. Probably won't do a mothership Zeta. They might do like a mothership. Or a spaceship, have your own spaceship. But what they'll probably do is make it... What they'll probably do is... I'm thinking if they do a mothership DLC is... Take a lot of inspiration from mothership Zeta. A mothership Zeta crew mod, sorry. So you can build it up. And have everything. So it goes into the settlement of it, everything. And they might do like a whole new feature of... space building spaceship, so you can like build the spaceship itself, so you can get like the whole, you know, base building, you go into the menu and everything. I did call the other day, didn't I? I did. So yeah, so you can like build the spaceship itself kind of thing, or enhance spaceship with things, or I mean, they probably won't be flying because the game does support flying, the whole free flight because of the vertibirds and everything. I probably want to fly the spaceship because that'd be weird, but I mean, DLCs now are a lot bigger than when I was a kid and when I played Fallout 3 for the first time and everything. Because DLCs for Fallout 3 and everything are quite high content, but they were only a couple of hours long. But like The Witcher 3 DLC, that's an additional 10 hours of gameplay. It's 10 hours of gameplay. I mean, you can only imagine what the Fallout DLC is going to be. Why would we go? You told me to... You just told me to go... You just told me to go outside. Game, you can ask... What did we do as we were told? Locate... Stop, well, locate the airway. Numb nuts. Freaking hair things falling out of my head. My hair's a mess, really badly. So yeah, if they did a spacey sci-fi one, it'd probably be a massive DLC, I'm thinking. I'm thinking it'd probably have a new world space, a spaceship, so like a new planet, a spaceship, and have base building put in there, which would be awesome. And how do we get the freaking door there, numbnuts? Dumbass. El dumbass, el dumbo. I mean, you guys tell me what you think, but...
You will meet Atom in time, brother.
Howdy.
Sir?
Hi.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
Sarcastic.
Oh, right. Hallowed ground.
Loving the captain's hat.
Just look how wonderful this place is.
Your mockery is wasted. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the great divide. None shall enter.
Then, buddy, we're gonna have a major problem. This is, buddy, just get out of the way.
Trust me, I'm on your side here. I want to help you out.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers.
Can I slap him now,
when
please?
He returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the earth.
Please
that
don't.
Is why they must be safeguarded.
This man is obviously delusional. I recommend we switch tactics.
Spread his glory. Spread his glory.
I want to spread his, glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay?
Isn't that what you want? Perhaps then I have misjudged you. If you would see these relics used, then Atom's will is done. Take this, and prepare to enter his inner sanctum.
Praise the glory of Atom!
It shall lead you to the relics. May Atom's radiance warm your soul.
Cheers, babe. There you go. So, put in the comments below what DLCs you want to see. Obviously, I mean, we want to see base building DLCs. Well, obviously, not base building, just pure DLC for base building, but a lot of more content for base building. I want to obviously see DLCs that involve, you know, extension to the main quest line. So after you complete the main quest DLC, like Broken Steel sort of thing, where continuation of the main quest kind of stuff, or I don't know, kind of thing, which involves your factions and it's high in detail and stuff and awesomeness and signal pulsar. Jesus, that's a lot of nukes. That is a lot of nukes. Alright, it's done. Cool. Dance.
Paladin dance.
Now that this site's been secured, you should return to the airport immediately. I'll remain on watch until vertebrates arrive.
Is that necessary? Joke.
Was it something I said?
Not at all. I just don't have a choice. Elder Maxon's orders were quite clear. I'm not to take my eyes off these bombs until every one of them has been counted, tested, and loaded. If we want Liberty Prime to reach peak fighting efficiency, we can't afford to lose this stockpile. Dismissed, Knight.
Okay, buddy. Well, thanks for coming. I'll say hi to Maxon for you. Didn't say anything. Out of cough. Had a major cough. Well, all the nukes seem good. I'm just gonna find the exit now. Press. I've got to get tons more mods for Fallout, for New Vegas and everything now. I mean, there is a power armor mod for New Vegas where you have to walk into it and everything, and when you're not in it, it just stands there, which is cool. I mean, I'm hoping now that Fallout 4 has been released, they've redefined the already existing power armor. So, like T-51, T-45 and all that stuff. So when you're not in that either, that stands there. So, you know, give it its due. There we go. Oh my god, that is a beast. That probably caused some serious damage. Don't mind me, I'm just going to do some yoga poses. This is the Hadouken pose. This is the Fus Radar pose. And this is the I'm a Time Lord pose. I love to be a Time Lord. Time Lords are awesome. I'd be an awesome Time Lord though, wouldn't I? I'd be amazing as a Time Lord. I've got hiccups. Time Lords have awesome hiccups. Woo! I get entertained far too easily. Oh, look at this hat. Look at this. It looks awesome. I'm Captain Power Armor. Oh, his legs are on now. Where's the little star on his chest? I like the little star on his chest. It was awesome.
Hello.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Looks like the Mark 28s are going to do the trick. That was a good find. I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack.
Affirmative.
It won't be too much of a problem. Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you. It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime. And I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep the system stable are going to hold.
Oh, button. Move, move, button. Move. There's a button. Move. There's a button. Move. Fine. One way to find out. I'll work on it. One way to find out.
There's only one way to find out.
Absolutely. Proctor, all the readouts look green. I think it's time for you to perform the power shunt.
Actually, I think I'm going to let you press the
yes!
button. After all, without your help, we'd still be staring at a pile of disassembled parts.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but...
I'm a trained technician. I'm a trained genius. Oh, God, yes. Don't move. Don't ruin the glory for me. I'm going for people. I'll see you in two. You're sorry. You're fine. You'll be seeing this anyway. But, yeah. Okay, so I just freaked myself out. I just went to the toilet and everything. Turn the light behind me, it was pitch black. I just, for some stupid reason, I felt like someone was behind me. Someone was watching me, and to make things matters worse, I thought it was Freddy. I thought Freddy Fazbear was just standing behind me, and I thought he was going to play that freaking tune. I don't know why. Do not know why that came to my head, but I just, honestly, I've never been so scared in my entire life. One of the random things my brain does to me. Shall we do this?
Liberty Prime, back online.
All right, let's run a basic diagnostic.
Yay!
Diagnostic command, accepted.
Give him a moment, he needs to adjust to his new configuration.
Voice module, online. Audio functionality test, initialized. Designation, Liberty Prime, Mark 2. Mission, the liberation of Anchorage, Alaska.
Oh, so it's a completely different
Liberty
Prime,
basically. Primary targets, any and all red Chinese invaders.
Why didn't they change that?
Let me run a system analysis and battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime, full system analysis.
It is awesome.
All systems, nominal. Weapons, hot. Warning. Nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning. Power core offline. Running on external power only. Core restart recommended. Ability to repel red Chinese invaders.
This is brilliant.
Compromised.
God looking good from where I'm sitting.
You're standing up.
If you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on the big guy here, I'd appreciate it. Well, I have to admit, I wasn't sure we'd be able to pull it off, but Liberty Prime's looking pretty good.
Awesome. Power core, don't know. The Institute was doomed to power core.
What was that he said about his power core?
Prime's in top shape, but his nuclear engine needs to be restarted. Right now, we have him running off of the Pridwin's engines. Once I get that sorted out, we'll send him off to kick in the Institute's front door.
They don't have a front door.
Before you head off to your next assignment, I have something for you. I came up with this little beauty myself. I think it'll add a bit more punch to your power armor.
Medic pump added. I think I'll need it, sarcastic.
Damn. I didn't get anything for you.
Oh, sure you did. It's that big metal behemoth standing over there. Anyway, that's enough of that. You better hightail it up to the Pridwin.
What are you going to romance?
Brother Maxson said he needed to speak to you as soon as you were done here. And thank you, Knight. Without you, none of this would have been possible.
Awesome. Oh, level up. What can we get to... What can we get? Not high enough. What do we need, actually? Now that we have so... freaking... need nuclear fit. I need that one so I can... my power cores last a little bit longer. Charisma's... with the charisma. Speed checks are always the best in this game. There we go. Happy days. Awesome. I want to put my helmet back on. I like my helmet. I like it. No, it's target flames. Okay, so... we're now going to make my unnamed... okay, for now on, it's just called the Iron Man. We're going to make Iron Man Mark 2.5. We'll make upgrading the chest piece. It's the Mark 3 chest piece. We're making the Mark 3 chest piece. It's the medic pump thing he's got. Either that was a mod. If it's a mod, then I'll just go... if it's a mod from a power armor, then... happy days, then... what I'll do is just... is it a mod or not? Inventory. T. No, it's a mod. Mods. Medical pump. Yeah. Alright, never mind. It's for T60. Never mind. It's just that we're just using this for now. I'll take off my... nah, I'll leave the helmet. Copy it. I like the helmet. It's an awesome helmet. I like it. Awesome. I wonder why Dance didn't come with us. And I know he was had to watch the payload, but he seemed a little bit off, personally. Ah, no, probably me. I'm skeptical by the moment.
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
I'm confused. You're accusing me. I'm confused.
I'm not sure I understand what you're talking about.
I find your ignorance awfully convenient. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute.
Okay.
A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information,
am I a synth?
We've discovered something unprecedented.
Oh my god, I'm a synth.
Dance is a perfect match for one of the synths on that list.
Dance is a synth.
Is Quinlan absolutely certain?
Proctor Quinlan validated the information numerous times. I can assure you, his results are accurate. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA. We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a synth they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace.
Oh.
His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
My duty, jeopardized position. Never told me. Never told me.
You have to believe me. You never told me he was a synth.
Apparently, I've misjudged you.
Yeah,
which means
damn right
I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate. A monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear. The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future. Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
No! I've died. With pleasure. I don't know. Some other way, he deserves a chance.
I won't do it. Dance deserves a chance to explain himself.
You will do it. This is not up for judgment
or debate.
Bitch, you don't get a choice.
A direct order, Knight, and I expect you to follow it without question. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions. Even when it means executing one of our own. Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
Got a quick save. Because I'm hoping I can not kill Dance and still be a member of the Brotherhood. I'm hoping, at least. I mean, there must be a way around it. I mean, if we have to kill Dance, we have to kill Dance, unfortunately, but don't really want to kill Dance. I mean, I kind of like him. He's a little bit, you know, he's a little bit severe with his beliefs in the Brotherhood, but maybe he knows he's one.
Attention, Ferrum Squad, report to debriefing. Ferrum Squad to the debriefing.
Maybe he knows, he just didn't tell me, but we can actually kill the calf because it's a target.
Knight, I was told you were coming. Sorry about this business with Dance.
About Dance. Don't want to talk. He'll be missed. Don't know about Dance.
What do you know about this situation?
While I was decrypting all of the data you acquired from within the Institute, I came across a list. It appears that the Institute keeps exemplary records where their synths are concerned, including logging those that were reported missing. As I was perusing this list, I came across an image of Dance under the heading M797. A quick DNA comparison with our own records told the rest of the tale.
So he's not. Is he a clone?
I
don't understand.
This comes as quite a shock to you, Knight. I'm sorry.
Don't want to talk.
I don't want to talk about it.
I understand. On to your orders, then. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports, and unfortunately, I haven't found any concrete information. As you're well aware, Dance had intimate knowledge of the Commonwealth, and I'm afraid he could be seeking refuge.
It's still a nuclear thing, isn't it?
I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited and eliminate them as possibilities one by one. You may want to get comfortable. This could take quite a bit of...
What the hell is this crap about Dance being a synth?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some doubt regarding Dance's identity. I can assure you that my findings are quite accurate, Scott.
This'll be fun.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down. Is that it?
What? I didn't do it.
How did you hear about it?
There are no secrets in the Brotherhood. Maxon's made it clear that we're to locate Paladin Dance, and if we find him, report his location to you. That can only mean you've been sent to hunt him down.
Don't have time. Orders are orders. Don't like your tone. Yeah, because that way I can evade the conversation.
I don't like your tone, Halen.
My tone? Who cares about protocol at a time like this? I can't believe that after everything Paladin Dance did for you, you're just gonna turn your back on him like this. There's obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
Scribe Halen! You're addressing a senior officer, and you will show him the respect that he's due.
I know, I'm awesome.
So help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course. My apologies, Proctor. I believe I have some information that's relevant to the search.
Very well, then.
We don't want to kill him really badly.
Or do we have to wait until you decide to grace us with your knowledge?
Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I'd like to show you the information I've compiled firsthand. I've stored the data on my Vertiberg gunship's computer.
Change of heart. I'll take care of everything. Finding Dance annoyed. Change of heart.
Change of heart, Halen?
Just following orders, sir.
Proceed, Knight. I'll continue doing my research here.
If you'll follow me, sir.
Look, Halen, about that, I'm not going to kill him.
Scribe?
This way.
I'm freaking massively tall. I am mahoosive.